Damn it, really, man. Holy fuck! My God, Jesus fucking Christ, man.
What destroyed. What? What happened to the thing? Fuck, oh my god, that was so goddamn stupid. No! No! Come on! Oh my god, that is...
No!
fucking... this, I guess? Let's go! Let's go! Let's fucking go, y'all. Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, come on. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, what the? What the? What's up, everybody? We fucking did it. Can I skip one? No, I guess not. I'm trying to click every button I can. Oh shit, I ain't meant to do that. Wait, what? I ain't gonna do that. Oh, there it is. Nice, you have unlocked challenge mode. You unlock the Insomniac Museum. You can access the museum from the teleporter in Grandma's garage. Keep all your weapons and play a harder version of the game to get a new weapon against the ball multiplayer. Wait, before I do that, I'm gonna go to, that rhino guy for the rhino cards. teleport to boss. Oh, nice. You can do the boss again.
Try upgrading your buzz blades.
Let's check out that vendor. Punch in our new flight coordinates.
Let's do this.
Hey, you got all the holo cards.
Yes, sir.
Sport. The rhino's yours. Hang on while I grab my tools. Have to attach the induction rod and focus the emitters and blammo. One new rhino. Now don't go telling anyone you have this. Happy hunting.
Nice. What is this? Nice.
Ah, the trespasser. Not just for when you lock yourself out of your apartment and you've left Lance and Janice on at top volume. Not that that's ever happened to me.
Do me a favor, pull up!
No, no, that's it. Oh my. Cheats. Game speed, infinite ammo, invincibility. What the hell? Appearance settings, screen filter. Interesting. Bolt style. Thank you. I just need 3 more. Upgrade Roger's health to maximum level? What the hell do I upgrade his health? Okay. I did everything.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Need you, that's your shit. Alright, y'all. That's it. I have.
With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia.
I'm not sure if we're here for a second. Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. I appreciate y'all. We have finished freaking Ratchet and almost like 100% kind of technically, but just not the trophy, so I guess that's something. But anyway, make sure I look in the description for all my socials, for my PSN, for the stream, for a little better quality. And yeah, we did it. Who knows if we might continue to the next Ratchet games, or I mean like the ones in the middle, because we might play Rift Apart. We're gonna do that one, but I don't know if we're gonna do the ones in the middle. And yeah, next game we might do might be like Crash or Jack. Like the next Crash, Crash 3 or Jack 3. Maybe. Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you. Peace.